Good morning, good people. So we're just going to get to when you're at home, what you do. I mean, like, if you're at home, you've isolated yourself, you're like self-quarantining, but all the same, you still have to wash your hands. So we're just gonna start quickly and how I start my morning. I mean, like, my early morning is first thing. First thing I do every morning I wake up is to wash my hands, but flipping mask must also go off. That will stay there. That is done. You wash your face. When that's done, come here. When you're done with that, take sanitizer. That, you're good to get started. So from there, you can brush, you can do anything you want to do, but you have wash the germs. You've done your best in trying to flatten the curve with virus. Otherwise, guys, I wish you a blessed and a beautiful day. First thing when you wake up is to wash your hands, sanitize. If possible, please wash your face too, because most of the time, you know, we have even these speakers. As they speak, they always their face is. Their hands are always on their face. So to stay safe, because, you know, we're always used to speaking and touching our face. You know, your hand reacts so fast to everything, every bit of thing that is in your body. If anything, if now let's say maybe a mosquito tries to bite me here, the first thing to do. I mean, the first body part of my the first part of my body to react will be my hand. So that's why we always advise to wash your hands, sanitize, always do this. But as we do this, we put God first, because He is the healer, He's the reliever, and He will deliver us from all this. We stay together, and our fear factor, because fear is driving people even crazier now. You go to a supermarket, and some stuff are just clear, there's nothing. You see, it makes no sense, guys. Guys, let us just put away the fear. Let's stay with the fact, because fact help than fear, you know. Yeah, fear push you to do some things, but fear is not good, because fear make you panic. So let's not panic. Let's be happy. Let's thank God for the life that we have. Let's pray for those who cannot go through this. Let's pray that we're gonna come out of this safe and strong, because with God everything is possible. And let's also stand with others, so help those who are in need, without much ado, without talking so much. I just want to thank you so much for viewing my previous videos and for taking your precious time to view this video. My request is, I know maybe when you're watching you had intention of liking and even subscribing. Please, if you have forgotten to do so in the previous video, why not just click that button now. Thank you so much, and have a beautiful day. Cheers.